if registers are connected in parallel. So in this diagram, we have just represented how the registers can be connected in parallel. Here are three registers R1, R2 and R3 which are connected in parallel. If they are connected in parallel, then the amount of current passing through them will split into three. R1 will get current I1, R2 I2, R3 I3 S2. But the potential difference will remain same. So I1 is equals to V upon R1, I2 is equals to V upon R2, I3 will be equal to V upon R3, and the total current passing through the circuit will be I1 plus I2 plus I3. We know that I is equals to V upon R, so V upon R is equals to V upon R1 plus V upon R2 plus V upon R3. अगर हम इधर से भी कॉमन लेंगे तो लेफ्ट हैंड साइड का भी राइट हैंड साइड के बीच से कट हो जाएगा एंड वी विल गेट 1/R इज इक्वल्स टू 1/R1 प्लस 1/R2 प्लस 1/R3.